at myself as India whole, as a whole altogether in the field of Vietnam in foreign land, and I have been the crown as Mrs. World Universe. It's a huge feeling, immense feelings, and I have kept the belief of 1.4 billion people of my country, and I have made them proud. I am feeling so glad, and thank you to all of you for your immense support.
What you have to say about, you know, how this whole journey started, Aditya, you know, other people who came on board, and you start, how this whole journey started?
Well, immense support from Aditya, obviously, and the way he motivated me, yes, you can, because otherwise I had been housewife for a long time. Initially, I was a producer of Star Channel in Kolkata. Then it was a gap because I am a housewife. Then I became housewife. I am mother of two kids. So after that, again, I got the chance to explore myself, and every woman have that energy, everyone have that wish that they can do something for themselves. So they can easily showcase that. If you have that confidence in yourself, then the whole world is there to support you. Your family will obviously support you. People around us are so kind. So you will obviously, all the women, I would like to say, will obviously get the support from everyone, but initially you have to be very confident and go ahead, fulfill your dream.
What next?
Well, let's see, let's give something surprise.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.